Well, Kyle, first of all, how do you reflect on that game?
Yeah, we're disappointed. We've not managed to win it in the 90 minutes, you know, but we take the positives, you know, another clean sheet and, you know, we go again on the replay.
And a tough place to come, of course, against the Championship side, but are you generally pleased with the way that we handled the situation?
Yeah, I think we spoke, you know, before the game, we knew that their crowd would be up for it. And they've got a new manager as well, obviously, and he's going to come with fresh ideas. So it's always going to be a tough place, but I think we battled well. And, you know, obviously, you know, the clean sheet was massive for us.
And the other important thing, we've kept the unbeaten run going too.
Yeah, for sure. You know, it's important that we keep this momentum going. Of course, you know, we're focusing on the league and, you know, survival. But the manager stresses that he wants to win every game. And, you know, I think we showed out there that that was the case.
And from your perspective, another run in the cup and wearing the captain's armband again, you've very much made that your own.
Yeah, you know, obviously it's important to have leaders out there and, you know, the manager's trusted me with the armband, which is a massive compliment and a privilege. So, you know, I just try and give my all out there and, you know, try and get the win.
And a replay back at the Liberty, how do you look ahead to that?
Yeah, well, obviously, you know, we've been there before and so far it's gone well. Yeah, every time we've took them back home, so, you know, the crowd will be right behind us and hopefully we can play some good football and, you know, progress to the next round.
And finally, a word on Brighton next week, our next game, another big game.
Yeah, definitely. You know, it's important to keep this momentum going, as we've just stressed. Another game is going to be difficult, you know, down at their place, but we go there full of confidence and, you know, out there to get 3 points.